She's just following him everywhere he goes. She's been like that for the whole week. It's hilarious. He's already getting fed up with her. But she's really sweet. She's trying to be friends. She's really harmless. That's usually his spot. He's the dominant cat. But she's totally not afraid of him. She does respect him, but she's trying to be friends with him. So she's pushing her boundaries.